mga ka-Frensky, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, no, tutugtugin natin, no, itong si Tin na kinanta ni Hwang Toi Lin, no. So hindi ko alam kung anong country ito sila, baka Vietnam or ano ba. Ito ay madalas na ginagamit sa TikTok, no. Ito yung trending na trending sa TikTok, okay? So ngayon, yun yung ituturo ko sa inyo, okay? So ang kantang ito, no, at ang tutorial na ito is para sa mga beginners, okay? Dahil mag-i-strum lang tayo dito, okay? So wala tayong plucking. So good for mga beginners, saka easy chords lang to. So para sa ting intro, no, sa kantang ito is gagamit tayo dito, no, ng capo or capo, okay? So yung capo natin is ilagay natin siya sa my third fret, okay? So sa third fret nakalagay yung ating capo natin, okay? So by the way, no, ipapakita ko muna sa inyo yung intro, no, okay? Okay? So yung chords na gagamitin natin dito is D minor 7. So talagang napakadali lang naman ito. So dito sa ating first fret, itong dalawang string sa baba, ipitin mo lang. Tapos ito, ganyan. Okay? Yan yung D minor 7. Yung strumming natin dito is down, down, up, up, down, up. So ganun lang. So hanggang dito lang, no? Okay? Ito saling dalawa, okay? Down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay. Then, G, G7. Ganyan. Down, down, up, up, down, up. E minor, 7. Down, down, up, up, down, up. A minor, 7. Down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay. So, ganun lang kadali no yung intro natin. Tapos, gawin natin siya ng 2 times, okay? Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay. So, 2 times, no? Para dito sa ating intro, okay? So, yung chords natin dito is gano lang siya, no? So, bali, 4 na chords lang ito. So, from intro, pre-chorus, at saka chorus. So, yun lang yung chords niya, at saka ganun lang din yung kanyang strumming. Okay, so para sa kanyang verse, no? Verse 1 is ganun pa rin, no? Okay. So kung ano yung intro, yun pa rin yung chords natin dito sa verse 1. Kaya lang, hindi ko alam kung paano siya kantahin, okay? So I think ganito siya, no? La 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 la. Hindi ko pa nag-alam. So, strumming natin, no? Down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay. So, para sa kanyang pre-chorus, no? So, talagang, hindi ko talaga masyadong alam to, pero ganito lang gawin natin, no? La, 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 la. Tapos chorus na din. So, ganun lang. So, napaka-easy lang, no? So, ganun lang yung gawin natin, no? Kung ano yung ating intro, ano yung ating verse, at saka yung chorus. So, same chords, at saka same strumming pattern lang, okay? So, yun lang, no, mga ka-friends, no? So, as of now, so, kung meron kayong mga request dyan is, lagay nyo sa comment down below. Pwede kayong mag-request, okay? At pag-aralan natin. So, yun lang, no, mga ka-friends, no? Bye-bye, and God bless sa lahat, and thank you, and Merry Christmas, belated. Bye!